2-Minute Drill is ICE's newest football-throwing game. The game incorporates 3 stationary circle targets, along with 4 pop-out targets. On average, the pop-out targets appear a dozen times throughout gameplay. This game can be customized to any NFL team, making it a great way to tie in local favorites. Repeat play is encouraged by the game's Hall of Fame status. Accuracy and precision are necessary to be a winner. Major League Baseball is ICE's newest officially licensed sport.